level. My name is James Cebulski for EA Sports, set to bring you what should be a fun one here tonight. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who was between both benches ringside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Coyotes take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Point-to-point pass. Oh, what a chance, and he puts it wide of the net.
Good delivery. He got rid of that in a hurry, but he ends up missing the net.
Arizona's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a shot. That's off a stick. Oh, what a save in front. And he gets a whistle after they've been under siege here.
They look like five strangers trying to defend in front of him.
No
Finally,
kidding.
He's able to cover it up.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. That goes wide.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
The Cosmos played along the boards. From against the wall into the open ice. Moves it to Spezza. Looks to set up at the point now. Takes a Whoa. Shot. He scores! A quick goal here has the home crowd buzzing.
They are. You can tell the players are excited here with the early goal. You can expect the coaches to be telling them to keep pushing the pace on the road team. He swept this one up over the goalie's glove. The room wasn't there until the goalie dropped into the butterfly, maybe a little early, opened up some space up top.
Houston's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd right into it early.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
Puck picked up by McQuaid.
Number 30, Adam McQuaid.
Vanek's got it in the offensive zone.
Lucas Spezza, and by number 11.
Here's a shot. Blocker save. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall.
Kemper, who played previously to Arizona in Minnesota and Los Angeles, makes an excellent save there.
Shot, and that's blocked. Stopped by the goaltender.
High-quality chance, high-quality save. Bumpy flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Laterra's won a big draw on their own end. Right up the gut, here they go. Spezza's got it along the wing. Knocked away. Arizona's got control of it now from their own end. Shoots it, denied by the goaltender. Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 the score. Kruger's won it off the faceoff. The Cosmos look to start the transition game. Kruger's got it across the line. Houston's gained possession along the boards. And that's blocked away. Takes the puck along the boards. Here's a shot and makes a save. Picked up along the wall by McGinn. And now it's grabbed by Smith-Pelly. Moves it quickly over to Kruger. And there's the save. Taken by Grabner. Arizona's got the puck against the boards. Centering pass! A chance right in front! Denies him in front! Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play!
Hit the net! No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Smith-Pelly's moving the puck through his own zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Shot denied by the goaltender.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
The Coyotes have it against the wall. Works it across to Keller. And now it's over to Hinostroza. Unloads a shot! Turns it aside! Moves the puck. Boyle's got it against the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Boyle's gonna play it against the half wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Arizona's got the puck. Keller's got it into offensive territory. A chance to clear. There's the whistle, icing the call. Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Scores! Well tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. The defensive team had tired players on the ice. You can't change after an icing. They don't control the faceoff, and the puck ends up in their net.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Christian Dvorak.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Carries it across the line. Moves the puck behind the net. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
Dvorak's won the faceoff. Houston's got the puck along the wall. With possession along the wall. Centering pass! Arizona's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they are on the attack. Shot! And makes the save. The Cosmos scoop it up along the boards. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Arizona's looking to break out of their own end. Over the line they come. With some momentum driving towards the net. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth too when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Here in the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Takes a shot. Big save. Denies him again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall. Kraus takes it across the line.
In the first period.
Now a quick pass to Fisher. On the attack along the boards. Quick shot. Beautiful stop with the stick.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Stepan's won the draw. Quick pass to Osterley. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the blocker. Hey, we got a legitimate rock star who's going to be dropping by the broadcast booth coming up in period number two, so don't go anywhere.
With hot food and ice cold beverages, now's your chance to join us at one of our
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. Treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth, the one, the only hip-hop icon, Snoop Dogg. How are you, sir?
Hey, baby, let me put these headphones on so I can hear what I'm saying.
He is ready to roll.
Oh, crystal clear. Can you hear what I'm saying, baby?
Loud and clear, sir. What a pleasure.
Man, pleasure's all mine.
You always seem to break social media, or the internet for that matter, when you're involved in hockey. Are you surprised at the reaction you get around the game?
No, not really, because, you know, hockey's a sport that people really want to know about. And, you know, Snoop Dogg is a perfect guy to teach it to you. So when I get involved, they want to know more about it.
Houston's got the puck in their own end. Takes it across the blue line. And it takes a shot. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. You're an in-game presenter. You're in charge of presenting a hockey game tonight for the crowd. How do you present it? How does Snoop roll it out?
First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some lights, camera, and a whole lot of action. We're gonna have some beautiful people in the house to bring on the introduction. And the game is gonna be fun-filled. We're gonna do it outdoors. We're gonna make it outdoors. That's what we're gonna do.
Take the party outside.
Take it outside.
Pominville's moving it ahead. From the right side and up the middle. Vanek's got the puck. And now he tries to get it across to McQuaid. And he stands tall in goal. Puck grabbed by Ekman Larson. You're the man who gave us Hockey 101. Where'd that originate from?
Say, man, you know, teaching and, you know, just trying to educate while at the same time I was learning. So it was a fun thing to do. Hopefully we can do more of it.
You always been a teacher?
Man, I love teaching. Man, that's what I do best.
He is an educator, people.
Hello.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy this.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
And that one stopped.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Smith-Pelly's got the puck along the wing. Takes the shot.
Oh, that was nice. See how he was smooth with that shot? Nice and subtle. You don't have to be all aggressive. Just get it in the net.
Getting it in the net is what it takes to win.
Sometimes you can just go nice and soft and get in there. You don't have to be hard all the time about it.
And that's why he gets the big box, people. I can't say it as well as he does.
Good shot.
Bang, bang. Shot off the goalie. The puck falls down, and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound, and he puts it in.
Houston's offense has come alive. You might say someone figured out how to use the controller here, Ray.
It looks like it. At least one guy has. A one-goal lead, they'd like it to be more.
Puck scooped up by Hjalmarsson. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Let's it go. Big-time stop there.
Oh, no worries. Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, the split. Good defense.
Lickety-split.
Hello.
Turns him away. Seidenberg's got it along the boards. Quick feed to Smith-Pelly. Wrist one in front.
Oh, yeah. Way to use your stick to stop it, man. Good job. See, I like that, man. Use the stick to stop it, goalie.
It works. The Coyotes have had a lot of good looks offensively, but they still trail in the second. Boyle's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Here's a short pass to Richardson. Richardson's got it on the offensive end. Moves behind the net. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Scoops up the puck now. Puck picked up by Boyle. Shot easily turned away with a glove. Takes the puck behind the net. Arizona's got the puck along the boards. Here's a shot. Makes a save. Houston's got control of it now from their own end. Sends a pass over. Williams gains the zone. And now it's grabbed by Hjalmarsson. Kemper's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's 2-1. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Just wide of the net. Grabbed along the board by Hayes. A chance in front, and that's a paddling from the goaltender. Taken by Fisher. Ekman Larson swooping in on the attack. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Taken along the wall by Kraus. Hammers it from the point, and that banks off a stick, and he makes the save. With the puck under siege, can he get out of the zone here? Moves it around along the half wall. Puts it on goal.
Uh-oh, knock
he
knock.
Scores.
Who's there? Goal. Goal for who? Another goal for you.
Can I put that in my pocket and use for another
That's
game?
Sure, man. Bro, what an
you're gonna, yeah, you're not going to.
second, Ray.
What a great place to be in, James. They've earned this position. Now they're up a couple of goals, and they want to bring it into the intermission right where it is.
Puck grab by Kruger.
Assisted by number 13.
Along the half wall with the puck.
By number 37, Michael Noyce.
Puck scooped up by Demers.
15 minutes, 24 seconds.
Ekman Larson's picking up steam. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now he moves it to Stepan. Misses over the net.
That's not going to do much good. A shot from the point that is a howitzer. It goes over the net. Who's going to tip that?
Puck picked up by Smith-Pelly. They've got numbers. Puts it on net with the stop. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. Houston's ready to go on the attack. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Puts it on net from the point. Makes the save. Late goings of this period. Houston's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. And now it's grabbed by Spezza. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Schmaltz plays the puck. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, good job, goalie.
Wow, what a save!
Man, that was a save of a lifetime.
He is a treasure, everybody. The one and only Snoop Dogg. Third period action is coming up, and it's coming up next. One more period still to come, and it's a 3-1 game is where we're sitting right now.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment.
Today, earn points for attending tonight's game.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go, put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Takes a shot, stopped by the goaltender. Through center along the wing. Puts it on net, gets in front of it. Scooped up along the wall by McQuaid. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Arizona's gained possession along the boards. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Receives the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Houston's got the puck along the wall. Williams takes the puck. Arizona's got control of it now here in the offensive end. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Taken by Stepan. Picked up along the boards by McQuaid. Carries it in. Skates in behind the cage. Stones him in front.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Here he is with the backhander. He scores!
Good work here in the offensive zone. They don't score early, but they stay on it. They retrieve the puck again. They get a couple of chances. They wear them out, and eventually they score.
Houston's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, Houston, this game can't end quick enough.
And by number 33,
looking to make something happen along the boards.
And by number 11,
with possession along the wall.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes, 37 seconds.
Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Cosmos now lead by 3. Puck grabbed by McQuaid. Puck scooped up by Laterra. Here they come on the attack. Moves it to Spezza. And he slides it quickly to McQuaid. Handles the puck. Pominville's got it in the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Laterra. Turns it away. Puck picked up by Laterra. From point blank. Oh, a clutch save.
Kemper's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
Here's a chance, and he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Puts one on net with the stop. Handles the pass from his goalie. Arizona's got the puck. And he gains the zone here. Takes the feed at the point. Here's a shot, just wide. Moves it quickly over to Spezza. A chance on goal, denied by the goaltender. Arizona's got control of the puck. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall. Goligoski's carrying it ahead. Sends it over. Stopped by the goaltender. Past the midway mark of the frame, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point. It's 4-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Here's a shot and makes a save. That goes off the post and stays out. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Denies him on the play. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Soderberg's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Soderberg. Soderberg's got it across the line. Shot right in front. Can't get it to go. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. Comes up with the steal. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Takes the feed. Off target. Arizona's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Phaneuf. Sends the pass over. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Taken by Hjalmarsson. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Hard blast. Misses.
Arizona's night has been summed up right there. A missed chance here late in the third period. They've only got themselves to blame.
The Coyotes gain control of the puck against the wall. Kessel's got it into offensive territory. Quick shot, stops him cold. Takes the pass. Back to the blue line. Oh, what a stop. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Nice pass. Puts it high. Arizona's gained possession along the boards. The Cosmos get a hold of it. Great poise here as he gets it back. Takes the feed from the left side. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck over. Takes the feed at the back end. Just wide. Puck grabbed by Chychrun. Chychrun stick handling in his own zone. Houston's got it now. Stays with it. Kessel's gaining momentum. Here's a chance to his teammate. And there's the save. Puck exits the zone. And that will close the book on this one here tonight.
That's a tough loss for them, James. I mean, they did a lot of things right. Their faceoffs were good. A lot of details good. They just didn't get enough done to win.
Can you see those positives after a game like this, though?
Not right now. Maybe tomorrow.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.